Hello everyone, today we're going to be talking about kensa weapons and why they're overpowered. We have the kensa zimmy, the splatter shot, the 52 gal, the sloshing machine, and the kensa splatter shot pro. Now, you may be asking why these are overpowered. We also have the kensa glugadoolies. I kind of main these, also kind of don't main these. Now you might be asking why they're overpowered, and